have so many nodes.
Use power nodes to upgrade your weapons and rig.
Jesus Christ. All right.
Take the board back to the tram control and slot it into the computer array. Then pick up the tram system back online.
System reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Yeah, Shadow.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels.
I wanted to see the new suit.
But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Come on. Are you fucking kidding me?
Now.
nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Way better. Oh man. Wow. I like this one.
He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you.
What is that? Trash? Kinesis module. Okay.
Go. To take me.
Let's go. Schematic. Let's see if I can sell that.
Attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Resident Evil 4 and set up the starter package. Yeah. Great.
Use kinesis on heavy objects that display
got it.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Your ammo counter will flash red.
Oh, so close. Come here. Oh, we're gonna try it again. Ah! I know. Okay. It's a little too low.
Shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Oh, that was good. Get everything I remember. guess that was okay. Have a half-dead Japanese person on voice. What? Are they, like, literally half-dead, or are they just, like, really tired? In your other Discord, Shadow? She doesn't want to go to bed. Oh, dead tired. She speak English or
just,
oh my god, go. Oh, what's the alternate fire for this? I've never done it before. Distance saw blades. Here we go! Oh!
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the column. The miner's undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I was even at the griever within me wants to become one of them.
That scientist.
It's I need to study one of these necromorphs. A kind so great. I need to protect the patient first. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Yeah. I should do that.
All right. That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there. To the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds, we are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Where is it? Too close.
Anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why do they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. Please, hello? There, are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. Your hair is because of the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
I don't even have a line rifle. Why is it freaking giving me line racks? Whatever, I can sell that.
Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Received, and they look good. Thank God.
Oh,
no. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is. You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Emergency supplies. Flamethrower fuel.
What is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God, is he dead?
Relax, he's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
I don't know about this. see. Go upstairs first.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. Just can't understand how we do this.
Fucking back here.
If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Whatever. Finally passed out, Link. River. You mean the gun I'm using right now? God.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online. False alarm.
Too many, too close. I need my personal space, please.
Thank you.
personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel and the primary engine is failing. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out. Trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Johnny! It's Kendra! They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Restored it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Guys.
initiated. Please stand by.
Online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a tram through the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it. I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Is there a bench here? I forget.
Come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Just went to the store.
impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid.
Yeah, I don't know why she thought she needed to tell me.
We've got to get the ADS working.
It was there. I was there the whole time. Oh, shit. Level 3 suit.
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission.
Let me out of here.
Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
Shit! Stand back! Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod.
Oh,
these things
see,
don't die
I missed
easily.
That. Last time I didn't even see that. Huh. Spend all our money on nodes.
Atrium elevators are now online.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Listen to reason.
Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor! Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Oh my god. Oh, wonderful. Oh. That's good.
Thank you.
Starship systems junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Thank you.
ask you. Entering vacuum.
Oh, that was good. That was real good.
Suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
I forgot to stomp on them. But, well, that's fine. Step on the gravity well, that's great. Yeah, man. These freaking gravity wells. I don't want to repeat it last time. Next save point I find, I think I'm going to save and quit.
Entering vacuum.